To print the non-standard shipping label, first, you will need to save the label file on your MacBook. Open the PDF file you need to print, then click the download icon in the top right corner to save the label. Next, open the label you downloaded by using Preview, a default software on MacBook. Then adjust the scale until you can fully capture the label. After that, click File, take Screenshot from selection, and drag the crosshair over the area you want to capture. Lastly, click on File, Print to open the print dialog. The printer should be N43BT, and the label size should be 4 by 6 inches. After taking a few more steps to adjust the scale and other settings, you may now print the label from A4 format into standard format. This is the end of this video. If you need more help with setting up the printer, find our customer service for help or comment below.